Welcome to this Amfleet Cab Car in Amtrak livery. This brief introduction will cover startup, stopping, and passenger operations. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat. The PCS needs to be reset before the locomotive can be driven. This requires waiting for the main reservoir to fill. The locomotive is now ready to be energized. This is controlled by the main circuit breaker. To get the train up and running, set the reverser. The brake mode needs to be set in order to take control of the brakes of the train from this cab. The automatic brake is holding the train, so the parking brake can be released. Interior lights let you see inside the cab better. Exterior lights are important in letting others around know that this is the operational end of the train. Now release the automatic brake. Increase the throttle to start moving. Do not apply too much power too quickly. The track leading to the main line has incremental speed limits. Use the throttle and brake to manage the speed of the train and avoid overspeeding. With the train now moving, it's possible to apply more power, and focus can be diverted towards achieving a desired speed. There's a short distance between here and Penn Station. Attention can be diverted to judging the required braking distance and preparing to stop. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable, safe stop. Well done. Practice makes perfect. Give a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe and then unlock the doors. Good work. That concludes all the basics of this locomotive.